My dad gave me this pair of gloves when I moved out on my own. It's like a rite of passage. The first time I put them on. He said, use them for the greater good. And remember, son, always build God's kingdom. Don't forget where you come from. They were like my second skin. Sometimes it's hard to see if I'm wearing them or if they're wearing me. Well, now I bear the scars for every time that I threw that gauntlet down. And those gloves did no one any good laying empty on the ground. Just before I turned away, I heard my father's words. I picked them up and put them on, got back to my work. They were like my second skin. Sometimes it's hard to see if I'm wearing them or if they're wearing me. Well, through the years of mended fences, every chance I had, and I've rebuilt old foundations, and they were going bad. And I've welded with the ties that bind, blood, sweat, and tears. It's like my dad's hands are in those gloves, and God's kingdom is right here. So here's a window for the sunrise, door to let my neighbor in, a round table for my family, no beginning and no end. With gloved hands I built these things, and now I do believe I was making them, they were making me. They were like my second skin. They were like my second skin, and I do believe I was wearing them. They were making me.
My dad taught us how to work.